Thank goodness it can't grab us. It's gonna be a lot of clicking. That thing is creepy. So these things are good for... Bacillosaurus would be good for taming a squid? No, not really, because they can't grab it. The squid can't grab it, so... Is it getting ready to try to ink me? Yep, it just inked. Let's see if we can get out of that ink. Yep. It's so inky black. Is it running? Maybe. If it's trapped here, it'd be easier, wouldn't it? Nope. I just got blinded. That's 100 level. Oh, we killed it. But we're in the ink. Let me see. It's... health. Yeah, it's got something crazy health. And it leveled up. But it's taking damage, but it's not really hurting it so bad, so. I guess we could eat this and see what we get. I forget. 1,000 raw prime. Raw fish. And 8 of those. Black pearls. Oh, it wasn't 1,000. It said 1,000, didn't it? I don't know. Oh, there was 1,000 regular fish meat. Now I have 1,800 or something. So it's not right there. Which way should I go? This way? I thought there was a valley through. Where this was, like, that doesn't look like a valley. I hate this damage crap going on here. It's not down here, right? I'm in the wrong spot. Yeah, this constant damage thing, I guess I'll level this thing up too. Oh my goodness. Fine, have some movement speed. So now, yeah, that's going down. I don't remember it being this way, but that thing's gonna be on to me soon. Like I said, I hate the ocean. That's something over there, isn't it? There's an old boat wreck. Yeah, it's more like 55 if this is it, but... Another squid. That one's after us. That is... I don't know, something high. You know, if they move this, I'm gonna be mad. Because this looks like the boat wreck. But I don't see the artifact here. If I put it in that cave I was talking about, that dungeon. So it's not, it wasn't up here. part of the boat. And this looks far too open to be it, but... get rid of that. Certainly not seeing it, though. Circle around over here too. Some more boat parts. Maybe this is it. More squid, that's for sure. Yeah, he's on us. I'm looking for an artifact squid. Normally, these squid just grab your mount. You're off of it. You gotta wait for it to let go of your mount and try to get away. If it doesn't kill your mount. Super dangerous down here. That's why I don't mind it. Overpowered Bacillosaurus. You're gonna need a lot of health to take all this abuse. I'm not sure how I'm biting that way back there, but fine. Some black pearl guys. Some jellyfish. I don't know about those things. As far as I know, that we should have already found that thing. And there's two boat wrecks right there. Look at how many squid there are down here. It's not a good area. Now, the tactic, shut up clock, the tactic some people use is to get a really fast dolphin. That wouldn't help with all that. Oh, that's an alpha. Great. I'm out of stamina, too. I'm gonna be in trouble here shortly. Get away or not. If I just go straight up. Trying to gain some stamina, but it's not working very well. Calls other ones to it, so they can only go so high, so we're out of their reach now, I guess. Oh my goodness. That's not weird at all, standing up out of the water. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, we lost 17,000 health, 16,000 health. Amazing. Hello, hello. I don't think it's down there anymore. in generally the right area. And it's very bright out here now. But I'll look it up. And I did just that. Looked it up. And found out that I was just right on it. Basically the whole time. Just didn't go quite. I don't know. It turns out it's instead of 50 in like 5, it's 47 in like 3 or 4. So straight down here is where it actually is. And just like the other spots I was at, which are just right, kind of, just really close. There's more of these boats, boat wreckage. But this one, obviously, is in between these two. That's the little, I don't know what you call that. I don't know, kind of a ravine down in there. Just in between the big rock and the smaller rock, but there's the boat wreck. And a little bit farther down here will be the artifact. And I just passed that squid, didn't I? Something was on that rock, and I didn't even notice. But now time to battle the squid. And this one turned out to be very high level. It's like 140. 145, I don't know. Still showing the coordinates while battling. It's not much of an epic battle. But when that Alpha Tuso, whatever they're called, squid, and all his buddies chased me up to the top of the ocean, they kind of scattered out from there, and when I went back down, there was just this one guy. Inked the whole area. And now he's gonna run a little bit. Not so fast, man. You got to die first. But yeah, this Bacillosaurus is really strong. I got so many levels on it from fighting these squid. At first, it was very precarious. And, yeah. Almost got it killed a few times, but the more I leveled it up, I just kept putting in health and damage, and I had to put quite a bit in the, well, what is that? No, that wasn't the squid. I see it now again, that little thing that's built into the rock. I don't know if that's part of the ship. It looks like a big tentacle, something. So there's the artifact of the destroyer. Is that right? No, it's Devourer, sorry. Artifact of the Devourer. We have it. We've got it. And that was the coordinates right there. Yeah, I was calling it a valley or something. I remember going between big rock cliffs, and it turns out it was just, one of them's just a big rock, but maybe that's the spine of the ship I saw down there. I don't know what that was, but right over here, you can see some more boat wrecks over there, and that's probably more where I was, back over in that direction, because I see that one shipwreck on the rock there, and I think I made it that far. I just didn't head over to that area right there where the big rock is. So now you know how to find it. The reason the Bacillosaurus is so good is because the squids cannot grab it and, you know, toss you off. And obviously the those electric eels don't seem to knock you off either. So with the Alpha Tusos, I don't even know how to say that word, so I shortened it up. Obviously you can get in trouble with them because they call all the squids in the area around. Quickly get into a lot of damage and all that, so I just decided to swim up and get the heck out of there when that happens. So, but they will give you lots of levels if you can kill them. So, I thought about bringing a pack of sharks with me too, but this guy's now leveled up enough that I didn't worry about it. I needed to kill the squids only enough to get the artifact, and heck, I couldn't even find the artifact. So. But now we have it, and that's how you get it. And here's some hearts. We did it. All right. Well, I had to post-record this audio narration, terrible narration, just because it didn't record when I went back down there after I looked up the to make sure the artifact was down there. So. There you go. We did it. And I'll see you in the next video, or I may see you back at my base where I can show you some trophies that I picked up.